so much for coming out here to the Coffee Gallery backstage. You are, in fact, the Ploughboys. That was Liam and Vito on the violins there. And in case you need to track that, it's Rich and Mark, myself, on the bass and guitar, respectively. Although it comes to Rich, there's very little respect.
You don't mind if we do a traditional pub song, do you? Is that okay? This is a well-known song called Moonshiner.
Thank you.
across the bay. She's getting older now. Technical kids are still strong. She has a star now. All the daddies broke a second hand. Damn hard work before. So after every fish and chip, my father always swore.
Bars. sing ho for a brave and valiant ship and a fair and following breeze. And the bullocking crew and the captain too to carry me over the seas. To carry me over the seas, the boys took a trip and followed me. I'm taking a trip on a government ship 10,000 miles away. So row, but only boys row, a rope and I will row. Say no more to this old shore, hear the fiddle play. I'm on the morning train, and I won't be back again. I'm taking a trip on a government ship 10,000 miles away. But she was beautiful, oh my true love, she was gone. Her eyes were like the diamonds bright, and silvery was to come. And silvery was on top of the boys, and the big ship left the bay. And I swore that I'd be true to her 10,000 miles away. So go, go, the boys go. Seen me Meg, she the government band around each hand, and another one around her leg, and another one around her leg, the Morris station sail away, and I swore that I'd be true to her 10,000 miles away. So go, 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 London fog, or the river running clear, or the ocean grind turning into wine, or I forget me near, or I forget me near, or the landlord's port of hay. But I won't forget my own true love 10,000 miles away. So
about the pirates up. It's all straight now.
I get that.
The difference between a pirate and a privateer.
Actually, we'll be talking about kilts and skirts. There is a difference.
Yeah. Not made of cauliflower.
Yeah. Whole new line for me outside.
I don't have all that much Freddy for broccoli versus cauliflower. It doesn't surprise me.
Where so one's green and one's white, it's pretty easy.
So it's pretty much sober right Liam's now. Socks normally.
Yeah. I wore the classy socks for you guys.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah. In a concert setting, we have a chance to talk more amiably than we might normally in a bar where we're doing stuff like, put down my drink, you bastard! So we can explain some of these songs, so if you've always wondered what they meant when we sing,
I am Forensic, I love that song.
Now you'll understand. This is a song about a band that goes away to Ireland. They go on tour. They meet adventure and danger and romance and girls.
Put that in that order.
flatfish and a tenor and the Egyptian rain. The laughing eyes of Ireland were dancing to a dream. Hair as black as Guinness Slap, barely 17. We're back out on the cobblestones, whiskey high and drunk again. Geared up for 7 nights in Ireland. Mother's prayer till we all stagger in. And 50 happy voices makes the roof made of tin. And Piperman is going back to North Atlantic wind. So Mary had a beauty song and on her violin. I wonder when she does sleep after 7 nights in Ireland. Invited us all in. We drank Catholic whiskey and with our newfound friends. They raised a glass to all of us and we all toasted to them. So here's how Mike and Tom and Pat, 7 nights in Ireland. They kind of under the boots of the British for 1,000 years. So they learned clever ways to disguise what the heck it was that they were up to. So they could be up to all kinds of skullduggery, you might never know it, because they were telling tales and singing songs that didn't seem to have much to do with anything. Probably the best example that I can think of is Robert Emmett Memorial Society. Is anybody familiar with the Robert Emmett Memorial Society? That was a society that was founded a couple hundred years back. And the idea was to collect money from well-to-do Americans and use that money to build a memorial to Robert Emmett. Okay? He was one of the national heroes killed by the British. What they didn't tell you was that in his speech from the dock after he had been convicted, what he said was, "When I am free, and only when I am free, let my monument be built." So every time you were donating a nickel to the Robert Emmett Memorial Fund, you were donating to the cause of Irish independence, so they could then build him a memorial. And this song is kind of along that line. It's a snarky little rebel song, which talks about poking fun back at the English.
That memorial would never work with a Kickstarter. 200 years.
Yeah.
100 or 200 years over, I think.
One
in
your days, right?
We rifled him.
a second. I'm going to get a sip of something here.
Oh,
God, water. You know what W.C. Fields said about water, don't you? I never touched this stuff. He said, everything you do on land, fish do in it. Everything.
I prefer product placement. Somebody should be getting paid for this.
Thanks.
preparing to sing another song.
Spit
it back in the bottle, I guess. That's what normal people do, right?
Do you actually know any normal people?
Do you see the way I'm dressed right now?
Sadly,
got two patterns on.
Sadly, for us, that's normal. You know, it was a jarring experience when I had to explain to my own mother and father why it was that I wear a skirt four times a week.
Yeah. Liam, it wasn't the two patterns they were worried about, by the way.
It's the socks.
Didn't even tell us.
Thank you.
Ploughboys. What we're going to do is we're going to take a short break here. That one is off the album. If you'd like to buy an album or a t-shirt or a bumper sticker or meet the gentleman, maybe find out who we are, what we're about, why we still owe you that $20 from 6 months ago. We're taking a brief break, but stick around. We'll be right back in just a couple of minutes.
I tried to tune,
Violets.
Think of us as the Ploughboys, the band that cares about
doing for you all.
Not everyone does that, do they? No, it's true.
I'll tell you about
that. Bass player, we do weld a set of strings on once every year.
Oh, we need it or not. That's super glue, come on.
Here's a fun song about getting dressed up for a hot date. Song about
back in the
6th, 7th, 8th, right. A song about King James V, KJ5.
From we're actually doing an entire album of songs about King James V.
This is a song he wrote about himself.
It ends well for him.
Big fan.
Oh, it's amazing how long those clothes you're wearing. Because, you know, if the truth of it is, when you wear a kilt, you don't normally have a lot. Come on, this is off the cuff!
paramour. I watched the last star falling as the prison ship sailed out against the sky. Sure she'll wait, she'll hope and pray for her love in Botany Bay.
According to my notes, we're going to do a set. Now, what I have here is a lot. We could do a lot. If you had to vote on it, what would you like? I don't want to force you into the session. We're just going to do the best.
You're going to love it.
And hopefully it'll be that this was the right choice.
I wouldn't want to labor you with all that responsibility.
Yeah. Everyone votes, but he counts the votes.
You want the fast version or the really fast version?
Really fast. Yeah.
Okay. Light it up.
Make them work.
Thank you.
completely meant to do the other one.
You mean that wasn't the other
Take
one?
It back!
Take it back.
We haven't really done enough songs about drinking or womanizing yet.
We really learned a reel just now, though.
Oh, you really did
a reel? You guys too.
Well, in my head, I don't hear the stuff. When you're sober at all, I'm sorry. Never gonna happen again. It's actually a lovely room.
Probably mentioned we have some merchandise here. If you're interested. Just about everything up here. Yeah, the reason he's not wearing his customary striped socks. For a good cause. He actually, we found out to our surprise that Liam is a major contributor to the Memphis Home for Unwed Mothers.
We wanted grandkids.
So
because his mom's here. That's why we're surprised.
You shouldn't have brought your mom. I guess.
Could be worse, not sure how. Let's see this. Don't tip it off. Ready? Can you see that one from there?
Sure.
Okay, you can play it. All day.
Close enough.
You can play all the
ones.
Through the window, feeling gently sober. I'm a rover, I agree. It's when I'm drinking, I'm always thinking how to gain my love over me.
Normally our nights are punctuated with a common, well, for us, and we work elsewhere. We're punctuated with the use of the Gaelic word slancha, which is our sort of way of saying cheers. What it really means is blessings to you all. So what you do if this were a pub is periodically, you know, you look around, you're feeling just right, the ale tastes good, but the dinner was good, the music's fine. So you say slancha to the house, and it's your way of wishing everyone in the room health and blessings. It's kind of depressing, but I'm going to try and do that with water right now. So you can say this, you are in a valuable cultural experience here learning the Gaelic language, right? What an epic party it was. The water flowed like water. Anyway, the word is slancha. Would you care to give that a try? Let's try together. One, two, three, slancha! Yep, still tastes like water.
Here's a little country music for you guys, if that's okay. Yeah.
We should probably take a second and explain that what we do is kind of a mashup of American folk music and Celtic music. A little bit of bluegrass, a little bit of country. What we call greengrass. So we're kind of a greengrass band.
This is a great example thereof.
I dream my dream. Tennessee. I get up in the morning and I drive this heck all day. Don't need much in the evening for me.
We have a song for that. I have an app for that.
It's just like it was to watch Ravi Shankar and George Harrison tune their sitars for 20 minutes. Were you there? Did you see that?
I wish.
Thank you. We hope you enjoyed the song as much as you enjoyed the tuning.
That's the story. They tuned for 20 minutes and they got a standing ovation. So we're gonna start now. Got one almost down.
I'm using the European A, by the way. That's why I'm at 434.
If this were a John Cage show, this would be what you'd be here to see.
Andrew would be freaking out about this performance right now. I love this.
While we do this, we're going to announce the fact that we are the house band over the Tam O'Shanter right across town. Yeah. If you'd like to come out some Thursday or Friday and see us there, we do this every week.
Do you say
we also play at Buchanan Arms over in Burbank. We also play at Joe's Great American in Burbank. Last year at this time, we were playing at the Hollywood Bowl. 26 lanes, man, AMF pen spotters, waitresses will bring you your drinks.
And these shoes.
The Hollywood Bowl.
Down the day. What a good
You're gonna sing a sad song. Really pretty.
Oh, then just love and love. We got time for another tune or two.
Alright,
have we?
Yeah.
Yeehaw.
Yeehaw?
I know you look at a man in a kilt and say, yeah, just the thing for riding and roping.
I'll say it's riding a mechanical bull.
It would save the chafing. This is, what are the tunes in this set? This is a tune set, so if you're going to get up and dance, you're approaching your last opportunity. If you'd like to go out and check cars later, of course, the night is yours.
And this is a tune set with beginning with Greenfield with Aaron into. Do you ever remember what that metal tune is?
The Rams of Real.
The Rams of Real.
Oh, yeah.
It's such a beautiful title. Yes.
Is it fun?
Is that?
It's fun.
Write that down.
Nobody of the Rams of Real.
And then it ends with a tune called Granny Quinn.
Slanja.
Slanja.
I brought a couple of them.
That's so sad.
I feel like, you know, is there a doctor now? It's so sad. In all of this place, no one got a hip flask, for God's sake. We are at the Seaside Scottish Game. On there's cards on your table. If you look on your table, you'll find little posters. We're going to be at the Ford Theater in Hollywood, right across the street from Hollywood Bowl, on October the 3rd for the Irish Dance Festival. So if you're interested in that sort of thing, it's all on the website. We're going to close this thing out with a quiet country song that we wrote ourselves. Did you take it up fencing or something?
Well, it's Friday night. I have to practice 15 minutes a day.
It's a pirate.
Die, says I.
Why did you have a pick? It's just that. Nothing.
He ignores shiny things. He wants.
Many people know this as a country song, but of course, like most American country songs, they were first Gaelic or Irish song. So it is with this one. You know it as The Devil Went Down to Georgia, but a long time before that, it was The Devil Went Down to Galway.
Play fire and run, boys, run.
peg again, it's on the ground at Vito's feet. Vito said, hey, W, just come on back if you ever want to try again. You twisted little leprechaun, I'm the best there's ever been. He played fighter in the mouth, run for his run.
Thank you.
wandering aimless, unsure.